So, back at Bloodborne, last episode, old and Aline defeated Hemwick. Old then decided to keep on looking through clues about the healing church on the plaza. He has no specific prompt at this moment. And he ended up being pursued by a couple of giants. He decided to run away, and he ended up at a Charnel Lane. I decided to investigate this area a little bit more. He's a bit lost. This area before there was a militia of hunted villagers protecting. The other part, maybe first line of protection of the witches. So all those know what to expect, but you know that the night keeps going forward and everyone is pretty much hostile by now. People that are not hostile are very clearly friendly. So far, everyone is in the area as well. Mostly behind doors. The whole room is friendly at all. Statue is unique. I'm not sure. I'll think. What the hell is going on? pick certain eyeball. Okay, let's see what an eyeball is. It's an exquisite eyeball. Removed quickly after death. Or perhaps even before. It's used to unlock the seal of the old labyrinth interchange. Okay. My two chalice dungeons too. I'm gonna go for the platinum on this game. And I can go online too now, so I might also do it. It will take forever, but I really like playing this game. And clearly my definitely drop through of this game. Chalices are really, really weird place that I like them. Most people don't. Outside here, mostly female ladies, old ladies. They look like old ladies. Thank you. hidden through the shortcut probably, and after opening the other shortcut. I think this map of this place makes perfect logical sense, but I think that's part of the lore of the game. Just this twisted place. I just took another eyeball. This place too. Just collecting eyeballs all over the town. Okay, I'm not sure if that's Kenner's castle. Maybe? I don't know. I need to check in with the Kenner's castle. her at all. So Kenner's castle is what Halfred's cool friend is looking for. We got the cleaners through Hemwick Charnel Lane. So I'm going to open all shortcuts straight away. I forgot that shortcut. To explore a mechanic of the game related with the insights. So first we'll open the shark. Be careful, I mean, knowledge with topic this lady.
Do you hear the graveyard murmurs? Then it's almost time. Oh, I can't wait. I just can't wait.
She's mad. She just can't wait for something that is being foretold by the graveyard miners, something like that. But the most important thing, shop that is open. We are going to clear the area until the witches. We are going to fight the witches for a little bit. But then we are going to teleport out. Because the witches have a nice mechanic related with their with the insight that the player has. Let me just check out so that it is different monument, maybe also related like death monument, I'm not sure. Forward. Okay, actually we're going to pick up the big guns now. For this guy. I killed everyone. I think there's a place in here that I overthink that's not possible for us to talk to someone at all. This is all locked. Yeah, this house looks like it's waiting for someone to go over there. Like the door and never talk, but no. So we have 15 insight. First take out the witch to get 16 of insight. We only get insight the first time you see a boss. Then we're going just to wait to see how she behaves. This is what they've been protecting, so they summon mad ones. To deal with these guys, you don't have to fight them. So it's a fun trick. You have to at least get the insight and go away. So I think she was she already summoned the mad one. Thank you. to teleport out with a bolt hunter's mark. I just see here something. They will be awakened. So all of the enemies have now respawned. We will go back to the Enter's Dream so we can spend all of our insight. When you kill hunters, you usually have access to their material at this bath. You can buy it with insight, so we're going to buy all of Hemwick's garb and stuff. And we're going to buy 10 fire paper. So our character right now has no insight whatsoever, which is beneficial for these next quests. He actually, okay, found a way out. He could go back to the plaza. He's thinking also of Bergenworth. It's his best clue on how to proceed since German is not in, I think. The doll is the same.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream.
She doesn't say anything.
The graves here stand in their memory. It I'm all sorry, seems back. So long.
So the end scene. But, and this is the Frontier Redstone. Okay. We go to Hemwick Charnel Lane. We're going to just redo our steps. We can just run through everything, I think. It's also some kind of fun stuff. I might just kill the big guys because they're actually fun guys. I like them a lot. So, these old ladies all seem to be perfectly alive at the end. This there is some ladies that need protection. Cleared. I think I will finish this video now, next video. It's one of the easiest boss fights, but it's still a cool boss fight. It's got this mechanic and it's just a different fight too. You have to look for the leeches. Okay, make sure they don't pose much of a threat. I don't care about that. I still like them. So, I'm going to finish this video.